right now. So, I guess I'll take a look in the chat to see if there are any subscribers. Again, the offer is open if you want to visit to say hi to Canberra and get her to join your town. Because I think if you have room, you can just go and talk to her and suggest that she move into your town. And that'd be totally cool. That'd be totally cool. Again, there's a lot of people in the chat though, so this offer is just reserved for the subscribers that are supporting. Otherwise, I'll see if any of my Twitter friends want her. But yeah, that is definitely something we can probably work towards. Okay. Well, I guess I have to move this away somewhere. So let's put it there. That should be far enough away from this thing. All right. Doot doot. Do blue hydrangea. Cool. All right, now we got more of those bushes going, and I'm trying to think where I want them. Where I want them, indeed. Okay, so I think Sakura White 20 has some room. She was the first to talk about it. I'm assuming she. I guess I don't know. It's sometimes hard to tell. I'm pretty sure though. But yeah, that'd be fine. Okay, let's see what we got going on. How do I look today? You look like a watermelon! What do you mean you look gaudy? That's what everyone's wearing, though. It's all the rage these days. Alrighty. Let's see. Let's see. Yeah, I can't really think of too much going on. I'm he, lol. Alright, sorry about that. Again, that's, why I kind of corrected myself. It's sometimes hard to tell online if you're just looking at a username. All right. So I guess I should sell these fossils. Do do. Okay. Oh yeah, the rare mushroom too. That's right. That's cool. Okay, yeah, 25,500. That's awesome. All right, there we go. Okay, cool. Very cool. Very cool. I guess the only thing I really need to do now is just kind of say goodbye to Canberra. So yeah, let's go ahead and actually, for a change, open up the gate. And I think that could be kind of a neat thing. The only thing that I will ask is, don't break any of the flowers or do too much of that. No shenanigans here. Because that's really rude, and that will not make for a very fun time. You can feel free to talk to any of the villagers. That is totally cool. And yeah, I'll probably give you about maybe, I don't know, 10 minutes to look around if you like. Just kind of see some stuff. But for right now, I think I should probably go on over to the train station. And I think I should probably open that up. After we swap some friend codes, of course. Okay, let's go over here. Oh, and of course, remember that what you see on the stream will be a little bit delayed from what you're actually playing, because that's just kind of how it works. All right. So, let me first and foremost, let's just save just on that off chance. I don't want to mess anything up here. I'm not quitting, I'm just saving really quick. Even though I think it does that anyway, but whatever. I don't want to take a chance. Then let me grab my friend code and Sakura White 20. I will need yours as well. All right, let's go ahead and do this. Let's go here. And I will type this in the chat. So yeah, now just a reminder, I'm not adding anyone other than Sakura White 20 right now, so please don't ask, because I have limited space on here. All right. There we go. Okay, and that being said, now I'm just going to add this now since I did type that in the chat. All right. So just waiting around. Do do do. Yeah, this is actually pretty cool. It'll be good to know that Canberra is going to a good home. That'll be nice. I should also get some peaches too, some perfect peaches. That'd be a good thing. I always like to give gifts. I guess I could give a sapphire, but I don't know. I got the perfect peaches. Oh, Oh, man. Yeah, tomorrow is going to be a busy day, that's for sure. Whew, oh man, it is going to be crazy. Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire finally here. That is going to be something. I do apologize to those of you on Twitch. I will not be streaming it on Twitch. It's just going to be a YouTube thing. So yeah, but I will be working on a walkthrough for my site, and I think that'll be very nice. Which will be really cool. Really cool. I think that with the videos going along with them, that'll be nice. The only thing is, you know, it'll be kind of like the X and Y or the Black and White 2 style, where, you know, it'll show each area. So whatever the area ends up being, you know, even if it's like a short area, it's like, okay, well, here, I'll show just this bit. Because that makes it easier to get through, or easier to include in the walkthrough, which is pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. Yeah, oh man, I tell you, I'm so looking forward to shaving this beard off. No Shave November, I tell you. It has been something. It has been something. Like, I want it to be over. I need a haircut. I want to shave. It's just like, oh man. I'll keep, you know, this beard here, but yeah. All right, there we go. Cool, friends. Nice. All right, now let's go ahead and do this. Again, only thing, just be respectful. But if you want some perfect peaches, that's cool. I don't mind. I haven't been picking them in a while, so yeah, you know what? Otherwise, I'll probably get a batch for you. All righty, let's go ahead and let's just invite guests in. And we're going to do from a faraway town. I think this is actually the first time that I've done this that I've brought anyone into to Benchton. So that's pretty cool. So all you will need to do, if you are new to this, you just need to go to Porter here and then do, you know, a faraway town. You want to visit another town and then go to a faraway town. And then it should search, and you'll just need to click Benchton, and then you'll visit there. So that's kind of cool. That's how you'll get in. And then the only thing that I'll ask is, you know, I actually don't mind if you run on the paths. Just be very careful around the flowers. And, you know, don't chop down trees and stuff like that. I'll try to follow you around, too, so, you know. But if you want to talk to villagers, that's totally cool. Like, I don't mind. I don't mind if there's anything, you know, you want to buy or whatnot. If you want, you can even check out my house. Oh, darn it. Oh, well. Let me see if I can get a real basket here. Well, shoot. Okay, having some bad luck here. Rotten peach, rotten peach. Perfect. Okay. There we go, finally. I'll get those later. Oh my goodness, so many are breaking now. This is getting really ridiculous. Perfect. Are you rotten? You're perfect. You're perfect. Okay, let's see. That was silly. There we go. Now I got a nice little basket. Nice little gift. If you want rotten peaches for any reason, sure. Okay, searching. Give me a minute. Sure, no problem. I'll be just chilling right here. Yeah, in fact, you know what? I'm even going to, I guess I'll leave a little gift. I don't think I can place anything here, can I? Yeah, you can't. That stinks. I'll place it. Man, I have flowers everywhere. I could place it by Canberra's house. I'll just place it here. These are yours, 100%. I guess I could water my flowers in the meanwhile. Really want to get more black roses. Oh yeah. It's so nice around here. I really do like Benchton. There we go. Looks like someone's here. Awesome. Awesome. So, yeah, this will be fun. Anyway, the peaches are for you. You can feel free to take those. Yeah. Otherwise, I think I'll take you to Canberra right away. Just to make sure that, you know, you're able to get Canberra. But then I guess you could explore for a little bit. Look around. Let's hope there won't be a communication error. Yeah, that would really stink. Okay, here we go. We've got a visitor. Oh, nice. I am digging the shirt. That looks cool. I love that Aloha shirt. I have one over on Waffles, and it looks cool. I've been meaning to get one over here, but I do like I like what I got right now. But yeah, that's awesome. Digging the threads, bro. Yo, I wish I had like a wave emote. I know you're new. You probably don't have too many emotes. But it's good to see ya. Totally. And there is also the chat thing on the bottom. If you're not familiar with that, down in the bottom screen, hopefully you can see it, there's the little green thing. Oh, there you go. All right. Cool. Here, come over this way. I got a gift. Yeah, some perfect peaches. You can sell those to get some moolah. Unless you have peaches as well, in which case, probably won't get as much, but you'll still get some money. Alright, so, Canberra is... actually, I think the quickest way will be over here. Follow for Canberra. Hopefully that makes enough sense. All right. Oh, here we go. That's right. He did say he'd be leaving a present. Super cool. Oh, I can't get out of here, darn it. Let's take a look. A cart! Oh, that's awesome! I want to check that out. I don't think I can drop anything while someone's over, or at least while someone is in the house. But that sounds really neat. I'll have to check that out. I love how, like, blue we are. That's so cool. You look like you just got done being at the beach or something. It's pretty rad. All right, so we can go over here. And then she's just down this corridor here. Do-do-do. Alrighty, and lovely old Canberra's house is right here. After you. You can go in. I want to go in too, but... Alrighty, so, yeah, this should hopefully give Sakura the, Canberra. So yeah, just go ahead and talk to her. Alright, I probably don't even need to explain that. It should be rather self-explanatory. Hopefully that ends up working just fine. They look pretty happy. Awesome. All right, I need to say one final farewell to her. Canberra, are you going to be taken care of? Oh, yeah, I'm moving to this town called Sakura. That's awesome. You should come hang out if you get a chance, Prankster. Yay, that's great. Success. Awesome. All right, so we can leave. Yeah, you've definitely got her. By talking, I definitely confirm that. So cool. Take care of her. You'll have some memories from Benchton, too. Like, I think she might talk about it and sing the tune. Yeah, so I guess at this point, still have a little bit of time. If there's anything you want to check out, feel free. You can kind of lead the way. Just, follow the paths. I got those kind of around. I have a feeling you've seen enough of the streams that you probably have an idea of where some stuff is. So, yeah, and I know that it's a little delayed from what I'm saying, but yeah, whoa. I'm gonna water your feet. All right, let's see. Yeah, that would be, I think, Patty's house. Oh yeah, the bench. The bench. Oh, can I squeeze? Can I squeeze? All right, scoot over. There we go. Yay! Nice. That's great. I always try to water my benches at least 3 times a day. There's an even better bench over here. Oh, here you go. You can talk to her if you like. I always love going and talking to visitors or villagers. Like when I go to other towns, it's just so addictive. I know some people don't like it when people do that, but usually that's more for like serious business, like for trading and stuff. I really don't mind. I think it's great. It's fun. I'm gonna water them though. Oh yeah, my watering can's so dangerous. It's so dangerous. All right. There's a better bench over this way. Ah, there we go. Woo! Yeah, I took some photos. Yeah, definitely take photos while you're here. No problems there. There's a lot to take some pictures of. Oh, let's see. I wonder who else is around. Maybe Pico. She may be over here. Doesn't look like she's home. That's surprising. That is surprising. Let's see. If you want to check out the house, you can feel free. If you don't, well, you've probably seen it enough, too. I will leave that up to you. But yeah, just, I mean, poke around. Do whatever you'd like, other than tear apart my village. I could probably put this away. Or I could hold my axe and run around like a maniac, but I think that could scare him off. Oh. Yeah, I like the pyramid here. Where's my proud thing? Yeah. I don't know why. I really like that emote for some reason. It's really fun. Let's see. Oh, I guess, is there anything you need? Oh, yeah. You know, like some tools or something like that. Anything I may have to offer, be more than glad to help out with. Oh, here's Kitty's house, by the way. An axe. Oh, I've got plenty of axes. Because I think I still have some from before I've got my golden axe. So I should actually take a look and see what I have. There's Watermelon Cat. Nice. Oh, okay. I do have some axes. I'll have to double check. Otherwise, I'm trying to think. axe broke and I can't find another one. I know that feeling, man. I know that feeling. Oh, that stinks. Yeah, tell you what. Let's head on over to the train station. I think I could actually take you to my house. Yeah, let's go to my house really quick. And I will see if I've got some axes in there. Otherwise, I think they might have it for sale at the other place. Yeah. I think so. I don't remember if it was a watering can or an axe today. So, yeah. Also, I am seeing in the chat people are wondering what on earth I'm doing at 4 p.m. because the Wonder Wedlock Wednesday stream is normally at that. Actually, I'm not doing anything. There's not going to be a stream then. Oh no, did I already sell my axes? Oh no, I think I did. Oh darn. Oh, that really stinks. I must be thinking maybe of waffles that I have them on. We can see if they're... Oops. Don't know. Did he go in the basement or is he outside? I guess I'll check the basement really quick. Otherwise, I'll head out. Oh, yep. Yeah, none down here. I have some axes down here. Oh, right! I have the super toilet. I totally forgot about that. That was for sale, I think, over the weekend or something. Yeah. It was pretty neat. Oh, no! Where's he run off to? Taking photos? Oh, yeah, sure. Help yourself. That is fine. In fact, you know what? I'll tell you what, all right? If you're watching this, you still got time. Like, feel free to go through my house, take some photos. I'll just save you a little bit of time, and I'll see if they have that for the at the gardening shop really quick while you're taking some pics. I'm just going to make a quick dash there to hopefully save you a little bit of time, which is kind of neat. Kind of neat. Just running really quick, really quick. Feel free to help yourself around the house. Don't be a stranger. You can even eat something from a fridge if you want. let me just check this. I think it's a... Oh, it's an axe! Wonderful. Let me go buy this as a gift. Yay! I'll meet you at the train station. All right, that sounds great. That sounds great. I do have an axe for you. Hopefully you got some good pictures at my house. Clearly, I'm quite inviting. It's like, oh yeah, I'll let you in my house. I'm gonna go get something, help yourself, make yourself feel at home. It's all good. alrighty. I am right here. Actually, let's see. I could probably just drop the axe. Oh, there he is. Oh yeah, get a picture in the weasel. you just need to make sure you're not holding anything. Okay, cool. Here, let me drop this axe right over here. There you go. An axe for ya. Hopefully it wasn't my golden axe. Whoops. All right. Thank you. I don't have a waving emote. I'll just clap instead. All right. So I will see him off at the train station. But yeah, this was super cool, super fun. Super duper fun. I'm just glad that Canberra's going to a good home, you know? All right. Away with ye. Oh, that's great. That is great. Okay, cool. I feel much better now because, you know, it's like always one of those things when villagers move out. Plus, also, since I use my two different towns rather often, it's also kind of one of those things that, like, I don't want them to always end up in the same town. That always kind of, it just gets frustrating, I guess. Because, like, I have a little trade system going on because it seems like, you know, because I'm going back and forth between them. Well, I always kind of run into, you know, getting some. But I guess, you know what, really, Gabby is the only one now since, who was it? Someone else moved away. Oh, darn it, I don't remember who. Oh, Paula, that's right. Paula came from Waffles originally. All right, and that's that. Let me go ahead and close the gate here. All right. Bye. All right. Cool, very cool, very cool. Definitely hope that was a fun little treat for being a subscriber with the cool Marriland tale. So awesome, so awesome. Again, I wish I could do this for all subscribers, but like, you know, there's only one Canberra. But yeah, and of course I wish I could do that for everyone in general too, but yeah. Let's see, so I guess I didn't set up any projects for him. I guess that's fine, but I have a project for him that is going to be sweet. Oh yeah, that is gonna be really good. Really good news. Let me just go grab a toilet. All right, stop flooding the chat, please. Stop flooding the chat, requesting to play Pokemon while I'm playing an Animal Crossing stream. It's like, you know, just hold on. Guess what's coming out tomorrow? There will be videos like Friday. It's really not a problem, but... all right, let's see. When will Canberra move in? I think Canberra will move in probably tomorrow or maybe the next day. We'll have to see. I think Canberra's plot will show up like tomorrow. And this... Yeah. Okay, so with this super toilet and with this gold... I think I can make the golden throne. No, not that throne you see up there. The real golden throne. All right, let me go ahead and try that out. And we'll see how that's going. Hey, Pinky, what's going on? How are you doing? Hey, there you are. I want to tell you something, Pi. You totally know Gabby, right? Well, the last time we were talking, our neighbor left something in my house. Could you return it to her, please? I'm just too busy. Okay, that's no problem. That's no problem. Oh yeah, the Mario Kart. I gotta check that out. In fact, if it's one of the Nintendo things... Wow, really? Was it... Really? Couldn't even do that yourself? Okay, well, you know what? Whatever. Here you go to Gabby. Hey, my phonograph. Alright, yeah. There you go. And a thank you gift. Oh, a shirt. Thanks. A comfy sweater. Oh, that sounds comfy. All right. Let me try this out really quick. Just sounds so comfortable. Oh my goodness, it looks so not... It's not comfortable on the eyes. Oh, that is not comfortable at all. Okay, let me just, well, I guess I do want to check out that cart. I guess I could put that in the Nintendo room. Oh, that would be pretty cool. So yeah, I'll head over there. But first, I want to get this golden throne going. Klaus, there you are. Haven't even seen you too much today, pal. All right, Cyrus. Here, I have a project for you. Alrighty. So, with the super toilet, we can actually customize this. The coloring can be redone. Okay, and what do you suggest? My recommendation? Let me think. Now you mentioned you've got some ore on you. Yes. Let's customize it with some ore. Gold nugget. That'll turn it into a gold toilet. Oh yeah, that is the stuff. Okay, let's go ahead and put this away. Has there ever been a character that you wanted to kick out of town? Actually, yeah. Yeah, I really did not care for Benedict all that much. I kind of wanted him gone. So, yeah, that's kind of a problem. But, like, it wasn't that bad. I didn't really care for him. And I really didn't want him in Waffles, my other town, so yeah. Okay, let me just drop off that cart, and then I think we're gonna wrap the stream up. So even though I was a little late starting, you know what, I made up for it in time, so we're all good. We're all good. The only thing I just need to remind you all is I will not be streaming for the next several days. I do feel bad about that, but that's kind of how it is. That's kind of how it is. I will try to update the schedule accordingly after this stream sometime. Also, I know that a lot of my videos have not made it onto YouTube lately. I've been just, I just have not had the time to edit things. I haven't had the time to even just get them exported from Twitch over to YouTube. So I'll try to do as much of that today as I can manage. And I'll schedule things. So hopefully, you know, even though I won't be streaming as much, you'll still kind of have a chance to reflect on these streams that I have done lately. And, yeah, oh wow, this is really cool. I like this. I'm gonna put this right over here. There we go, that is really rad. Oh, neat. Alright, well, there you go. Yeah, but that being said, I do hope that you guys enjoy, and I will still try to do Animal Crossing. I know that the streams will change coming up. Won't have as much time to devote to Animal Crossing or other things. But you know what? It's been fun. It's been fun, and my priority now has to be Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, and I will be doing a video series on these games, particularly Alpha Sapphire, starting Friday. So that should be a lot of fun. But that being said, I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you on the next episode of Marriland's Animal Crossing New Leaf Benchton Adventures. Oh yeah, I think it's probably sometime Monday. But see you next time, everyone.